So here in chapter two, I'm going to teach you how to jump around the gate on the right-hand side. It's all about camera angle. So once you've gotten up here, this makes it easier. This is the platforms for the fourth crystal on the right-hand side, as I've said. So it's easier on your partners because it doesn't spawn on you when you don't cut the door. So this is how you do the right side. So I hope you subscribe and like and enjoy the video. Have a wonderful day.